In Alaska, a high-altitude rescue on North America's highest peak. Two injured hikers were stranded high on 20,000-foot Mount McKinley. Late yesterday, a helicopter did manage to reach both of them. One was saved. One, unfortunately, had already passed away.